here for the next few days, so we should be in decent shape for your outdoor plans. Here's Future Scan this morning. Skies clearing, sunshine, a nice evening. Cool, sweater weather, but a nice evening. On Saturday, in and out of some cloud cover. Sunday, we'll stop this. First News Weekend Edition, right in the middle of it, Aaron Little will be tracking some spotty showers, and then maybe a little dry spell, and then another spotty shower or two in the afternoon. Not a washout by any means. So if you have afternoon plans, you're going to the Speedway, anything like that for Sunday, yes, you'll want to monitor KMBC.com. But right now, it does not look like a big washout of a weekend on Sunday at all. Monday afternoon, evening may be different again. If you have soccer plans, baseball, track meets, anything like that, Monday afternoon, Monday evening, another wedge of water comes moving in here, showers and thundershowers. This is not expected to be severe, but it'll certainly be soggy. Then on Tuesday morning, that rain starts to retreat, but some cool air wants to move in again. So could there be a few flakes or flurries early Tuesday morning as that all gets out of here? It is a possibility off to our west, not necessarily in the metro. 32 degrees, your rush hour this morning, back to winter feelings, coats and caps at the bus stop. By lunchtime, it'll be sunny. Not a bad recess period and not a bad outdoor running around kind of lunch hour, 46 degrees. Sunshine helps a lot. This afternoon, we top out at 52 with sunny skies, March-like conditions. We're at 52 with that west-northwest wind, but it is better. We're getting better each day as we work our way out of what is the April version of a deep freeze. 33 tonight, frost advisories in effect, freeze warnings in effect as well. Starry but cold as we head into your Saturday morning, and then Saturday afternoon, 60. And sunny, the winds shift a little bit to the south, so temperatures climb, or at least try to climb. We get to 63 with that passing shower on Sunday, 62 Monday, 52 on Tuesday, and we stay chilly. Morning lows in the 30s again next week.